Because it is a Chinese version of Valentine, and also now many of them are still struggling to make a decision as to which gift to buy. Here I'm presenting you with this wonderful idea of this set of personalized ceramic lover mug. You can make it unique and special by printing whatever pictures you like on it, especially those that remind you both of the happy memories. They are with our special coating Orca, which means that they can pass dishwasher for over 3,000 times, and also they are microwave safe and FDA passed. I think it's a brilliant idea. What do you think? Next, I'm going to show you how to transfer a picture on it. The machine we're going to use is Orca Mini Mark Press, which is invented by Photo USA and is the most user-friendly to transfer a picture on those one single 11-ounce mug. Therefore, we strongly recommend it. For more information regarding this mug press, go to our website www.mega.com to check it out. And then the items we need here today are this pair of lover mugs, blank, and three pieces of paper, a pair of gloves, and the high temperature resistant tape. First step is to set the time and temperature for this mug press. Time at 5 seconds and temperature 350 Fahrenheit to preheat. As this pair of lover's mugs are separated, that's why when we do the transfer, we have to do them one after another. This long piece of paper is for this lover mug, and this two piece is for this part, one on this side and another on this side. Next, I'm going to wrap the paper around the mug, one of the mug. Make sure you leave equal space on both sides of the handle, and then stabilize it with high temperature resistant tape. And the first one is done. It's the same to do another. Wrap this piece of paper on one side and then stabilize it with high temperature resistant tape. And then the same to this piece. Then the preparation work is done for this pair of lovers mug. I love this non pizza. It means the preheat is done. Now let's press the executor key and take out this blank mug. Make sure every time there is a blank mug, put it inside the mug heater while it's preheating. And then let's put this well prepared piece of lover mug inside the mug heater. Be careful. And then close the handle and press the executive key to wait for a longer moon beam sound when the transfer work is done. When we again hear this long beam sound, it means the whole transfer work is done. Now let's turn off the mark press, open the handle, and take out the mark. Peel off the paper. Wow, a most unique, beautiful piece of gift is made. It's the same to transfer picture on another side, on another part of the lover mug. So we're not going to show it here today. Do I persuade you this is going to be the most unique and special gift that you're going to give to your another part on this Valentine's Day? I think so. Happy Valentine's! And for more information regarding this lover's mug, go to our website www.mega.com to check it out. Thanks for watching my video and enjoy your day.